NewsView's March 12th Answerman, What Makes a Manga Shonen or Shoujo? March 12th Shelf Life, Occultic. 9 Part 2 March 9th Ancast, FRNXXFRTHMMRS March 8th This Week in Anime, The Bizarre and Beautiful Blunders of B, The Beginning March 8th This Week in Games, UFOs, Valkyries, and Dream Diaries March 6th Vice. Interviews, Anime Spotlight, Preview Guide, Reviews, INCL. Game Reviews, Columns, INCL. Anime News Nina, ANNTV, Ancast, Answerman, Astro Toy, Brain Diving, Buried Treasure, Chicks on Anime, Crash in Japan, The Dub Track, The Edit List, Epic Threads, From the Gallery, High Fidelity, House of 1000 Manga, I'm a Korgaho Shinda, Old School, Pile of Shame, Right Turn Only, Shelf Life, Sound Decision, Subculture, Super Plastic, Tales of the Industry, Tankobon Tower, The Click, The Gallery, The List, The Mic Tool Show, The Set List, The Stream, The X Button, This Week in Anime, Vice. Industry comments, posted on the 6th of March 2018 1330 Eastern Standard Time by Karen Ressler. Original anime from MAPPA, Lapin Track slated for 2019. The official website for Kunihiko Ikuhara Sarazanmai anime posted a second teaser on Wednesday. The teaser is labeled as the That's Unpleasant version. Text, Am I a lie? Is the world a lie? Are we a lie? Narrator, We are connected. But that's unpleasant. But that's wanted. Who is the one with a strong desire? Text, Don't let it go, desire is your life. The first teaser debuted on the anime's website on Tuesday. The first teaser is labeled as the I'll say something true version. Text, For example, even if everything passes by and the world becomes empty. Narrator, I'll say something true. We're connected, but alone. Narrator and text, Don't let it go, desire is your life. The original television anime will air in 2019. The studios MAPPA, Yuri, On Ice, In This Corner of the World, Rage of Bahamut Genesis, and Lapin Track, Yurikuma Arashi, are producing the series. Akunarappa is credited with the original story. The original story of Ikuhara's earlier Yurikuma Arashi anime was similarly credited to Akunigo Momonaka. Ikuhara is perhaps best known as the director of The Revolutionary Girl. Utena anime, a 1997 series he co-created with the Bebop's creative group, which consisted of him, writer Yoji Inokito, animator and character designer Hasegawa Shinya, manga creator Chiho Saito, and producer Yuichiro Oguro. Before Revolutionary Girl Utena, he worked at Toei Animation, where he directed Sailor Moon R's and Supers. After Revolutionary Girl Utena, he did not direct another anime series until Mawiru Penguindrum in 2011. Until now, his most recent directorial work is Yurikuma Arashi in 2015. News homepage, archives, right stuff, anime, manga and more.